breaking out the aprons and making meals again. Joining us now from Surge Restaurant Group is Chef Joe McCormick from Ryan Braun's Graffito. Good morning.
Good morning. Perfect timing.
Cubs taking on the Brewers this weekend.
I'm loving how it looks so far.
So what are we making?
Well, today, to celebrate our patio reopening with the warm weather coming back, we've decided to put some more, lighter, more summery type dishes on the menu. Okay. So today we're going to make a yellowfin tuna tartar, one of our new dishes.
Yum.
So we got some sushi grade yellowfin tuna.
Yum. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what we're going to do first, take this and just cut it about a quarter inch thick. And then we go back and cut it again.
Beautifully firm.
Mm-hmm. Very nice. This came in yesterday, so
sure,
super fresh.
Great.
Where do you get it from?
We get our fish from Empire right now.
Mm-hmm.
Nice company. They give us good, fresh stuff. We put that in the bowl.
Okay.
Put that aside. Okay.
And this would be the serving for one, two, just...
Yeah, you know, it's good for two people, probably three if you just take a couple bites. Would you like to zest my lemon for me?
Okay.
And microplane, a little grater.
All right, so
just
then...
Yep, that'll be great.
Oh, yay!
Just a little bit there.
I already explained to Chef that I don't really cook, so...
You're doing a great job.
Is that good? Do I just dump that
in? A little bit more.
Oh,
a little bit more.
Okay, it smells good. I like
that.
Sure does.
Nice, you know, nice fresh flavors to go with summer.
Mm-hmm.
Sitting on the patio, cool glass of white wine or a nice cocktail. We got a great blueberry mojito now.
Ooh, blueberry mojito.
Yeah, that's great.
Well, that caught her attention, didn't it?
All right, so now we got some fresh basil here.
And lemon.
Basil, we're going to cut this in chiffonade. You know chiffonade, right?
Yep.
So what is chiffonade?
Yeah. Cut it at an angle.
Close. Chiffonade. Chiffonade is French for thin ribbons. So we take it.
Thin ribbon.
And we kind of
mush
bunch
it together.
It up, roll it up. And then just really nice and thin.
Oh, wow. Okay. Watch the fingers, right?
Oh.
I mean, you're the pro, but I mean, I would
We've had
to.
Some accidents in the years past, but.
Okay.
Okay. So then we got these ribbons, but I'm just going to give it one or two cuts just so we don't have long, stringy ribbons in there.
It's really
see me try doing that with, like, onion or anything.
Right.
I'm a mess.
Clean up a little bit. You know, we don't like to work dirty. All right, a little kosher salt.
Sure.
Fresh
Why
black pepper.
Why do you pick the kosher salt so over the different kinds of salt?
It has more to do with the flake. You know, if you look at it and you feel it, you got these nice granules.
Uh-huh.
Whereas the iodized salt is really... fine.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
So that's just, you know, we go and sprinkle and you get nice, even coverage.
Okay.
And, you know, it's got a good texture, too.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Put the pepper in there, right?
Yeah.
Yes, we did. Okay. Extra virgin olive oil, just a little bit. You know, we're Italian, of course.
A little balsamic?
A little balsamic. No, we're going to mix that up a little bit.
All right. And then you'll be plating.
Well, first we got to taste it.
Okay. Well, I'm going to let Sally taste it because we're going to be heading to break now in just a second here.
All right. Thanks, Jeff.
Sally's going to taste it. And don't forget that Ryan Braun's Graffito is located on Water Street in Milwaukee's 3rd Ward.
Oh,
and as always,
it's really
good. She enjoys this. You can find this recipe on our website, WISN.com, and just click on the food section there.
A little balsamic glaze on the plate there.
Yum.
Nice little ring mold. Make it look pretty.
Right. And we're not done yet, so we'll be having more with the chef coming up.